Stand feet shoulder width apart with a dumbbell in each hand. Elbows underneath wrists with your knuckles facing the sky. Shoulders at a 90-degree angle. Take a deep breath and keep your core tight. Drive the knuckles towards the ceiling and lock out the elbows. Descend slowly over a 3 to 5 second period. Forearm position remains vertical throughout until the dumbbells return to shoulder height.